Now, a teenager was shot and killed in St. Pierre yesterday night. This happened near County Road 700 and 2200 Street. State police say the 14-year-old male was involved in a shooting with another person who shot him and ran away. Authorities eventually caught the suspect with help from Fayette County Sheriff's Office, Vandalia Police, St. Elmo, and St. Peter Fire Department. The investigation is still continuing, and no word yet as to who the suspect is or why they shot the teenager.